So that's the basic idea here. We're going to use that as a template for practice.